much sought out by visiting English rail fans, were the handful of ex-LMS Stanier 280s, which survived on shunting duties only. Built a crew from 1935, over 250 had been acquired by the War Department and shipped to the Middle East in 1941 to cover loco shortages. The number on this 8F by the coaling stage on Samson's shed in 1970 is somewhat more appropriate for a Black 5. The cowcatcher, Westinghouse brake pump and spark arrestor on the chimney certainly altered its appearance.